and you get dinner. See, I think it's safe to come out here now. Oh, it smells all nice and clean. Sounded like me with my cherry cokes. No. Hey, they probably got some more coming out. I just asked them. It's probably in the back. Yeah. Special order just for you. They open up early. There you go. You harp a little bit, you wind up getting what you want. Sound familiar? Girl wants her broccoli. Chicken. I think it's actually both chicken and then some spaghetti and rice. There's your broccoli.
Thank you.
I gotta get you a salad. Well, yeah, but I don't have enough hands. Say, probably melted pretty quick. Thank you again.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Well, we got dinner. You got your broccoli. Oh, we got cups of ice. Oh, looks like someone's going to have a cherry Coke with me.
Somebody's been drinking up
on
the water.
Oh, well. Here, you want to split it? The cherry Coke? Or you going to... You want to share?
Just take your cup and go.
Oh.
What do you mean, share? What the hell you mean? You usually want to split one can. Oh, no, we going to drink that shit just like you've been drinking up on the water. What the hell's wrong with you?
Guess I'm going to have me another cherry Coke for myself. You want help with that?
Trying to make your Coke last when you was drinking up all my water, two or three at a time. You should have seen the water bottle subs. It was lined up two or three at a time.
Yeah, this can was overflowing. Well.
He's so happy now, sub.
Yeah. Yeah, actually I am. Yep, so I learned my lesson.
He learned nothing.
Oh,
he
I haven't.
Because he don't learn.
Oh, why, because I'm a man?
No, you're just hard-headed. You don't learn.
Oh.
See, they don't see what I see.
Oh. Doodle-doo. All right, we're going to enjoy our dinner.
Look.